Matt Roloff let fans know that his grandson Jackson was indeed wearing a life jacket while going on an outrigger canoe in Maui. The Little People, Big World star set the record straight after facing backlash for a photo he posted with his loved ones on Instagram. "Hey everyone that sent me messages of concern, of course Jackson wore a life jacket while out on the water, do you think we're crazy?" Matt captioned the snap of Jackson clad in his flotation device. Tori Roloff also joked about the silly speculation while sharing her thoughts in the comment section. "He's like, come on guys. My family's got my back," she wrote. Several fans were rushing to Tori's defense, noting how people will look for a reason to mommy shame. "People need to relax and stop passing judgment. Jackson is loved and protected, move on," one chimed in. Fans were thrilled to discover that Matt and his girlfriend Caryn Chandler would be joining Zach, Tori, and Jackson in Hawaii. Matt recently shared a photo with his one-year-old grandson, where they are enjoying the gorgeous views from the beach. "Such an amazing day with Jackson and Caryn Chandler. Zach and Tori Roloff explored the road to Hana while we got the best end of the deal. A full day with the little fella," the LPBW star captioned the breathtaking snap. Matt, Caryn, and Jackson were all smiles while posing for another pic at the Four Seasons Hotel. Only 1 week ago, Matt shared a photo with his sleeping girlfriend, and Caryn had the funniest reaction. "Oh my," she commented. "Is that what I look like sleeping? Thank goodness I'm not drooling, be prepared cuz I just might get you back." Matt and Caryn confirmed their relationship in March 2017 and they're still going strong,